My name is Cindy Getchman. I live in Medgidia, Romania. This is my fifth year in Medgidia. There are kids who live in Romania, in Medgidia, who have no water, no electricity, no heat. They're living in extreme poverty, which is like under $1.50 a day to feed families of 8 and 10. And now the community center is a place for them to come in and to feel safe and to belong to something and to learn how to be part of a family. So we feed kids there, we shower kids, we exchange their clothes. We have 2 feeding programs, 1 in the morning, 1 in the afternoon. We have school, after school program, literacy program. The program is very important because they have lived in generations of poverty. Their parents did not go to school, the grandparents didn't go to school, the great-grandparents didn't go to school. They don't know the days of the week, the months of the year, the colors. They didn't even know how to hold the pencil. And now, 5 years later, our kids are writing, they're coloring, they're learning, and they know the days of the week, the months of the year, they know how to tell time. The kids come there every single day. We want them to feel like they're part of something, they belong to something. Most of our kids don't have birth certificates, so the program helps them get identity in their life. The community center project also connects all the kids to the local church. So on Sundays, they're involved in the church program there and the kids program in the church. They're gypsy kids, so they're not accepted. People speak really ugly and bad to them, but now they're accepted and they sit so nice in the church and they listen. And so we're making great accomplishments. I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you who invested your time, your money, your prayers, and we can't do it without you. Together, we're transforming lives, we're transforming nations, it's biblical. And so we thank you from the bottom of our heart, from our kids, from our churches there, from me, because we can't do it without you. We need your prayers, we need your support financially, and God is doing amazing transformation in the city in the last 4 years. Together, we're changing generations. We're breaking chains of poverty, and so we really want you to be a part of it. It's a great ministry, it's a great God, and it's a great city. So we thank you.